What's up guys, it's me Petrov Tuji back again with another top 11 video, and today I will show you the top 3 formations for month November. There are some really good formations and these formations are suggested by other managers, so sit back and enjoy. Let's try to hit 65 likes on this video. Our first formation is a 4-2-3-1. All you need to set for this formation is a team mentality to attacking, focus passing down both flanks, passing style to short and force counter attacks to on. Under defense, set the pressing style to high, tackling style to normal, marking style to zonal, and play the offside trap. Now let's move on with the next formation. Our second formation is a 3-1-4-1-1. All you need to set for this formation is a team mentality to attacking, focus passing to mix, passing style to short, and force counter attacks to on. Under defense, set the pressing style to high, tackling style to normal, marking style to zonal, and play the offside trap. You can see the arrows on the left side of your screen. Now let's move on with the third and last formation. Our last formation is a 3-4-1-2. All you need to set for this formation is a team mentality to attacking, focus passing to mix, passing style to mix, force counter attacks to on. Under defense, set the pressing style to high, tackling style to normal, marking style to zonal, and play the offside trap. That's all I had to say for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure to slap the like button and subscribe for more videos. Let's try to hit 85 likes. And it's been your boy Petrov Tuji, and see you guys in the next video. Peace.